Joker would choose that drop with the last scan. Look at this. Not only is he hit the Joshua, he comes in behind it.
Nadal and winning straight sets. They've worked for 2 hours and 13 minutes. These men have gone 3-17.
It's not just how long they've been out there. It's a small stretch they've been under, too. Got a practice in serious. Try to do something with this ball, and he did not want his slide on that court.